I'm Archibald Whitley, the custodian. What is it? I'm afraid I don't have time for that. I have important things to do. The bookshelves are a complete mess. Those kids never return the books to the right place. If you sort them out, I might be able to spare a moment.
Is there anything I can help you with? Just name it. My son and I owe you so much. Why, yes. The books are mostly about meteorology. I use them quite often. Here, I wrote a little something to help me find them quicker. It might help you.
Oh, you managed to sort out the books. I guess you deserve a bit of my time. Listen, any information you're looking for will probably be in the old microfilm reader. But you'll need this to operate it. Now, please, leave me to my work.
Nothing felt right after that. Full of sadness, Michelle would spend hours alone, wandering. Until one day, when she saw a mystical light in the woods.
Darn kids throwing firecrackers again. This is the third time this week.
It looked like a magical doorway, but where it led, she didn't know. Suddenly, a man appeared and offered her a choice. Accept her life as it was, or pass through and leave all her pain behind. Yearning to heal her broken heart, Michelle made her choice. She never came back, and her daughter was left alone. Angela had no one, and Lucy was her only friend. She went out looking for her mother, but got lost in the other world.
I'm sorry I dragged you into this. I had no one else to turn to. Please help me. There's darkness everywhere. You need to bring light into this place so we can escape. I'd use the matches on the bench over there, but I was taught to never play with them. You did it! Quick, let's go. The way out must be down that path.
Michelle was devastated when she lost her husband. She couldn't live with that fact and was prepared to do anything to bring him back. She was lost in the other world instead.
It's my mom. She looks hypnotized by that picture on the wall. Please help her. She needs to wake up.
Michelle, you were the love of my life, and if you were taken from me, I'd tear the world apart to find you. But you're withering away here between worlds, instead of looking for me where I've always been, in her daughter's eyes. Please, darling, give Angela all your love. We'll meet on the other side after you've lived a full life with her.
Angela? Oh, what have I done? Please forgive me. My grief carried me away from you. But never again. Hurry, let's leave this terrible place.
Michelle and Angela were together again at last. Their love became stronger than sadness and filled the emptiness in their hearts. It showed them the way home.
Thanks for waking us from this nightmare.
But we need to find our way home now. Will you help us one more time? You did it! That's the portal to our world! Let's get out of here!
Here is done.